You can manage and connect multiple service accounts to one IFT profile and choose which to use when you build an applet. This feature makes it possible to keep all of your routines in one place. It's incredibly useful for expanding the possibilities of your IFT account, especially if you're building applets at work and controlling devices at multiple properties. With more than 700 APIs to integrate on IFT, the multiple accounts feature multiplies IFT's capabilities. You can view, edit, and add accounts by going to the settings page for the service or during applet creation. The first account added for each service becomes the primary account, meaning that your applets will default to this account unless otherwise specified. All the accounts will be accessible whenever you're creating an applet. You can see all the accounts listed in the drop-down menu. For people with multiple properties and multiple smart home device logins, it's easy to add all your accounts at once from the settings page. To add a new account when you are in the process of creating an applet, select the Add Account button under the Account drop-down. If you have a personal account and a work account for social media, you can easily add your second account when you're creating or duplicating an applet. This will open a new window and provide you with the option to log in or create an account for the service you want to connect to. Once you've authenticated the new account, you'll be given the option to toggle between accounts in the drop-down menu. If you're a developer managing accounts for several projects, you might complete a project and reach a point when you no longer need to integrate a certain account. To stay organized, you'll want to remove accounts that you no longer need. You can manage your connected accounts by going to the settings page for the service itself. There, you'll be able to see all of the accounts that have been authenticated and connected to your IFT profile. You can choose to remove, reconnect, or add a new account from this page. There's one more important thing to know about the multiple accounts feature on IFT. Non-authenticated services like RSS feeds, location, and weather don't have multiple accounts associated with them because they don't require a login or associated account. At IFT, we think everything works better together. Check out our other tutorials to learn how you can harness the power of your tech tools.